My dogs' names are Bella, Barley, and Lady. They were my stepmom's dogs before my dad had met her, and they kind of just moved in with us. I was 14 years old when I met my stepmom, and that's when I met the dogs too. Lady is 13, Bella and Barley are 11, they're litter mates. Bella was afraid of me at first because I was new, and Lady was like how I said, she's always happy to meet new people. Barley though, he took the longest to like me. He didn't start being so affectionate towards me until like almost a year or so after they got married. Not even after they moved in, after they got married.